Hello everyone, I am Sonia Sharma, Faculty Commerce at the Venkateshwar School, Gurgaon. Today in this video, I am going to explain you about authority and responsibility. Authority basically is the power or the right attached with your designation, attached with your job, that you can give orders to others, you can implement some rules on others, you can take decisions. So this is your authority. If we talk about responsibility, on the other hand, it is your duty, or you can call the obligation, that is attached with the job assigned to you by your boss. Responsibility is an upward approach. It means you are responsible to the one who is sitting at the top. Means to your boss, you are answerable to your boss, to your superior, you are answerable. And if we talk about authority, it is a downward approach. In this, why it is downward? Because here, the boss gives orders to the subordinates. So you are the boss and orders are following from top to bottom. So this is a downward approach here. Next here is this authority. It continues for a long period. As long as you are on the position, that will continue with you. And that responsibility, it ends when you finishes your work. So that was about authority and responsibility. Thank you, students. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.